fabricate some numbers, but
yeah.
in his first 7 months, he gained like 2 pounds or something like that. And,
yeah.
he was like 12 pounds or some silly thing like that.
Yeah.
And he should have been a lot more than that.
Right.
And, but he'd throw up milk.
Right.
And he just out of sheer frustration, bought a milk goat and started feeding a milk goat, goat milk, and he started gaining weight.
You trying to say that Joey's part goat? But you didn't say it, I did.
No, well, no, I'm not.
I know you're not. What about Sharon? What was Sharon like? She's younger.
Oh, I guess she was a little sweetheart.
Yeah.
And,
perfect.
For some reason or other, I had a sewing machine, and I said, "It's not that complicated." And I made her a couple of outfits with a sewing machine.
Wow.
Sewed some, and that was the first and last things I ever did.
Yeah.
Sewing machine.
Little hobby.
I don't know. I
remember when you did some sewing, Dad.
Some sewing?
Sewing, yeah.
With a sewing machine?
Yes.
Well, I guess that's one way to do it. Well, it must have been when I was making Sharon's
outfits.
Outfits, yeah.
Okay. Well, what about, you already told us about Dylan, What about Buddy? What was he like when he was a little kid? Growing up, teenager even. What's Buddy like?
Well, it's hard for me to recall.
Yeah.
But, he had problems with reading and getting to school, and he did a beautiful job of overcoming it.
Yeah. How did you help him overcome that?
Some of the time I was pursuing my education as well.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
And my mother had the kids pretty much to herself when I was off going to school.
Work and school.
Yeah, that too.
Right. What were the hardest moments that you had when we were growing up?
I guess whenever they got hurt.
Yeah.
Sharon losing her finger.
Yeah.
Or the tip of her finger.
Right. And, trying to think of Buddy cutting his hand on fixed dirt.
Yeah, I guess.
Yeah.
Not sure if that was Bud or
anyone. It was Bud.
I guess it is.
Yeah.
Yep. Which is probably some glass in the dirt somewhere.
If you could do everything again, would you raise your children differently?
Well, I raised you four a lot different than I did Dylan.
Uh-huh.
For sure. And maybe I didn't have the patience with you guys that I had for Dylan. And I had more time for Dylan than I ever had for the four of you.
Mm-hmm. Okay. What advice would you give me about raising my own kids?
Sometimes you gotta let them go.
Yeah. 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 Okay. How did you meet mom? Yeah.
It was a pizza place.
Just went to eat pizza one day, and there she was.
I know she was,
I know a
she
little bit
was,
more of this story
well, she
than you
was,
might think I know.
well, I heard your mother's a part of it,
Oh,
and
okay. So, what happened?
well, eventually we're gonna marry.
Oh yeah. Well, I mean, how exactly though? Did you meet her though?
I probably met her at the pizza place, as best I can recall.
Yeah. Was it
I
pretty?
think, oh,
Yeah.
I think I dated her sister
Oh, okay.
before I
Wow.
dated her, I'm not
Yeah,
sure.
yeah. I think your dad had met your wife before you did.
Could
Yeah.
be.
Yeah, your
He
dad
had
used to go to
interest.
that pizza place a lot, and your
Okay.
dad would tell mom everything about you. Now, you're off in the Navy at the time.
Really?
Yep.
Well, they
That's
are.
what mom said. Said that when you're out in the Navy, that my grandpa would go to her pizza place where she worked, and just talk about his son, how great he and smart he was, that he was in the Navy. And I almost got the idea that mom fell in love with you, 2 hours, two years before she met
Oh,
you.
well, I'm not sure about that.
But okay. Dad, are you proud of me?
Well, why not?
Thank you. We're gonna take a little break here.
Okay.
Yeah.